Hello, I hope you all are fine and safe. Today I'm going to teach you grammar lesson. In grammar, you will learn about simple present tense. The objectives are, by the end of the lesson, you all would be able to identify simple present tense, use the verbs correctly in simple present tense. But before start to teach simple present tense, I want you to revise verb. What are verbs? Verbs are action words that tell what we are doing. Now look at these pictures. What actions are these children doing? Playing, skipping, dancing, running. So all these are action words. So the verbs are play, skip, dance, run. Now let's see how we form simple present tense. Verb has tenses. A tense tells about the time. We use the present simple tense to talk about things we do regularly or things which are always true. For example, I eat an apple every day. It is a regular action. Or I brush my teeth every day. The sun rises in the east. It is always true. Or the earth revolves around the sun. To form the simple present tense for he, she, it, or any name of a person or a thing, we add s to the original form of verb. He reads, she reads, it reads. Name any boy or a girl like Ali reads. He, she, it loves s. Again, to form the simple present tense for they, you, we, names and I, we use original form of the verb. They, you, we, I and names don't love s. Now get ready for the activity. Number one, my brother dash wearing superhero costumes. The options are A, like, B, likes. Yes, my brother likes wearing superhero costume. Number two, they always dash their lunch in the school. They always eat their lunch in the school. I dash late on Saturday. Now look at the word I don't like S. So what will come here? Sleep. I sleep late on Saturday. She dash her children so much. She loves her children so much. We dash near the railway station. We also don't like S, so we live near the railway station. Cows dash grass. Cows eat grass. Maria dash for shopping. Maria goes for shopping. Children dash early at night. Children sleep early at night. Now let's see our assignment. You will fill the index page like this, and this is your work page. Write Wednesday, 26th May 2021 classwork. Topic is grammar, simple present tense. Question is, fill in the blanks with the right form of verb. Number one, I love stories, and you have two options, write and writes. Number two, we love pity, like and likes. Number three, Ali dash poem, read or reads. Number four, you never dash late, sleep or sleep. So this is all for today. Bye bye. Stay home, stay safe.